Some of the images in this story could be disturbing.